What was I looking for again? Oh no. Oh no. Flashlight. Are you kidding me? I don't have the slightest idea as to where I am at all. Hello everybody, welcome back. It is Ryply Gamer here, and I am back with another Unturned video, and in the last one, we kind of got lost, and we lost all of our stuff. So, we need to get that back, and I'm going to do that by, well, first off, I just need some clothes, because I don't have any clothes right now, and I'm betting these farmers have some clothes. I don't know if they've actually respawned yet, though, so we might be able to just run in here. Ooh, there's a chainsaw. I don't actually really want that, though. Oh, they're back, that's for sure. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Get wrecked. Alright. So, let's just draw them out. Headshot this guy. And, ooh, there's some pants already. Can we snipe this guy? No, that was bad. There we go. Alright, let's pick these guys up. Alright, so, I can't find my arrow. Today I'm also gonna go back into the town. However, not the town that we died in, or the town that we've already explored. I'm gonna go the actual, like, opposite direction from all of that. And I'm hoping that I can find some good loot there. Ooh. Thank you. Alright. Let's see what we got here. We've got this, which I'm just going to scrap. And other than that, it looks like we're good. Can we drop this? We don't really need it. Yeah, other than that, we are looking good. So, I'm going to keep this gun on me. And we are... Oh, is it about to be night? Or is it about to be morning? I think it's about to be night. That's kind of disappointing. That's okay though. So we're gonna run down this direction, and how much gas do we have in this tractor? Zero? Yeah, it won't even drive at all. Okay. Actually, I'm gonna loot this house really fast. Oh, that's probably a better top than the one we have. Yeah, it was. And let's go ahead and make some bandages. There we go. I don't want it, though. I don't want it in my hand. Alright. Seed is always good. Ooh, that blue t-shirt is even better than what we have on. Equip. Wait, no. Equip. There we go. And there we go. We're gonna salvage this and then do this process all over again. Alright. I'm, like, running actually kind of low on room. Oh, no. Wait, what? Oh, the farmer's shirt can carry more. Ooh. That would have been... Oh, and apparently you can rotate these. I didn't know you could do that. But I figured out you can do that. So I'm going to be using that rotate to be able to fit things in my inventory easier. I'm just going to try and clear out his space for this gun, because it is something I want to keep. Can I? Come on. Alright, there we go. Yeah, it's definitely becoming nighttime. But we do have a flashlight, don't we? No, we don't have a flashlight anymore. Ooh, let's see if we can find a flashlight in here. That'd be nice. What are these? Cheese? I don't want cheese. I don't need no cheese. Bread. No light. Farm hat. Missing space. Ooh. Ooh, travel pack. Alright, so now we have a travel pack. Ooh. Look at that. Look at that. Okay, so now I have a bunch of room that we can mess around with, and I... Really? Fight me, I dare you. I just want my arrow back. Alright. I'm going to run over to the farm. If you guys can't see, that's pretty bad. I can't, like, right now I can see, but when it gets to nighttime, I really can't see at all either. So, if you guys can't see, just realize I can't see either. And unlike this, like, in Ark, I can just gamma. But in this game, there's no gamma or anything like that. So, just something that we're gonna have to deal with. But if I can pick up some kind of flashlight or flare or something, that would make it, the trip a lot better. So, I'm gonna stop at probably the first town we see. Is there a map? No? I thought there was a map. Maybe we have to pick up a map. Alright, but I know there's like a military base up here, and then there's like a town farther up, and we already checked out the military base. It's gonna have a lot of good stuff. We already know that, but I'm actually gonna head this way and see what I can find off of this road, just to explore something new and different, which is kind of what the series is just gonna be about. I think it's just gonna be a bunch of town raids and stuff until we have enough stuff to establish ourselves and build a big base with a bunch where we can like store stuff and whatnot. But until then, here's a town. I wonder if this one has a gas station, because if it does, that is going to be amazing. Absolutely amazing. And also a flashlight would be nice. That would be nice. Alright. This guy, he's gonna have to die. Can you get aggro to me too, dude? Okay, can you die? How strong are you? Okay, what is this? Rope. I don't need it. Boom. Boom. There he is. Binoculars. I don't really need them. I don't really need them. Get back. Get back. I don't want to take any damage. I say as I take damage. That was bad. Alright. What do you have in here? Blowtorch, I do want. Green flare, I do want that. Thank you. Let's equip this. No, not the blowtorch. This. Equip. Gas. There we go. Alright, there we go. We have a little bit of light. That really does nothing. I think it attracts zombies, actually. Yeah, it does. So that can help us find the zombies. But it doesn't actually provide that good of light at all. So that's kind of disappointing, but can I jump? What is wrong with my jump? Oh, it's because I'm low on stamina. Okay. Let's see what we've got in here. We got a granola bar. Ooh, we got some water. Alright. Nothing in here. I really want a flashlight because it's getting kind of dark. I'm gonna eat one of these granola bars because it's starting to get like, or this is a candy bar, but my inventory is getting full of that. That's a red travel pack. I'm gonna keep my purple one. Nothing useful in here, and still no flashlight. So that's kind of disappointing, and it's starting to get super dark now. Oh, I'm glad this happened. Really, thank you. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Really. It's just, I love it when, like, a million zombies come after me and I can't see what they are or what's happening because it's so dark. I think I killed them. Oh, there's this guy. Let's finish him off. Gosh, he took a lot. We got a golf club. Tablets, I'll take them. Anything in here? Alright, we are going to run over here. It's really killing me that it's nighttime. I can just, like, stand here and hit these guys. Because of how it stuns them. Alright. Please have there be a flashlight in here or something. This is a bank. Oh, this is a pharmacy. So I doubt that there's gonna be a flashlight in here. But, you know, you could always get lucky. Cloth, painkillers, vitamins, all of the good stuff. Alright. We're actually kind of like... Oh, that's painkillers. We want, like, antibiotics. That's what we want. We're actually kind of radiated, so if we can just take a little bit of these to get ourselves back up to 100%. Oh, I didn't want to take that again. Get back. Good thing, like, we're probably in the best place to get harmed, though, so painkillers, let's take some of these. What does this do? Well, this, yeah, that refills a lot of health. Splint, I don't need. Morphine, let's inject some morphine. Oh, wait, I already have it equipped. Oh, yes. There we go. Now we're good. I'm going to eat some, though. We're actually kind of running low on food and water now. Oh, no, we got all this. We're good. We're solid. It's so dark right now. I can't see a thing. Like, if there's a zombie right in front of me, I probably wouldn't even know it's there. Any food or water, that would be nice. And nothing. Okay, solid. My favorite. Flashlight, please. Please hit me up with a flashlight. Is there a flashlight in the tub? No, there's binoculars in the tub. What? What does that even mean? There's a hammer. What are these pants things? Oh, khakis. We're not going to. We're just gonna turn that into some cloth. Alright. Let's go over... Oh, there is a gas station here. That is perfect. Okay. Oh, that scared me. Come at me, yo. You ain't got nothing on me. Die. There we go. You got this scythe, I think it's what it's called, is super good. Carrot. What is this? Butcher knife? No, nothing of the sorts that I would want. Frying pan. Any food on these tables? Oh, you got another granola bar? No, that's bread. Okay. There is a gas station. I hear sounds. I don't know where they're coming from. Oh, I can't see it. I just see, like, limbs coming at me. Get out of here. I can't hit him. Oh, my gosh. Yes, please give me a flare. Okay, we're going to bandage up a bit. Those are tablets. I can equip a rag. Okay, there we go. Get a little bit of health back, and let's throw this flare down. Boom. Alright, so there's no zombies in the area. Oh, wait, no. There's that guy right there. We'll throw down another flare. Kind of light up the area. Okay. Oh! So you do see me. Good to know. Ooh, another flare. We're just gonna flare this whole area. No, equip it. Equip it. Chuck one over there. Alright. Solid. Get. I know there's another... Oh, it's right there. Okay. So, let's... Oh, wait. First off... Now what am I doing? Inventory, please. Inventory. Thank you. You. Equip. Let's fill this guy up. So, now he's full. Yeah, full. Okay. So the percentage has nothing to do with how full it is. That's kind of what I was expecting, but oh well. Anything in here? Ooh, we got some granola. Got some more granola. Alright. What is this? No. Don't need that. So we got ourselves some gas. So if we find a car... Ooh. Green flare. I'll keep that one. We got some more gas, though. So this one is full. This one is empty. So let's fill it up. Alright, there we go. And now let's... Oh, this is a pharmacy. I could use, like, a bandage right now. Oh, wait, maybe... No, this isn't a pharmacy. What am I talking about? This is a kitchen. Bottled water. Thank you. Anything in here? No. Alright, we really do need to find that car. What was I looking for again? Oh, no. Oh, no. Flashlight. Are you kidding me? I don't have the slightest idea as to where I am at all. I have... This happens too much to us, guys. Okay. Note to self, going out at night's probably not the smartest idea. Let's go ahead and actually just kill ourselves. I'll make a cut here and I'll be back with you once we found our house and all that kind of fun stuff. So I'll see you guys then. Alright guys, welcome back. So I picked up this golf cart, as you can see, but I also found this military base, and I thought I'd show you guys what the deal is with it. Let's see if we can't take this guy out. Boom. Drive far away, and then we're gonna turn around and hit it again. These things run out of gas so fast. Boom. Boom. Alright. Let's get out. It's already out of gas. Oh, this guy's still alive. Come on, die. Die. You can't have that much health left. Oh. Oh, that was bad. That was really bad. Now it's even harder to see because I'm hurt. Alright, I'll see you guys whenever I see you. Alright guys, welcome back. So I found golf cart heaven. These things do not last very long at all. That is one thing about these guys, but it should help me get farther around. What I need to do is I'm gonna round these guys up. Can I get this guy out? Thank you. Gonna round them up. Get in a golf course and run them, golf cart, run them over, and then I'm gonna go in to their little shop thing. Boom, boom, boom. Alright, I think I got them all. Yeah, we're good. Okay, let's head in here and see if we can't find some good supplies for herself. Oh yeah, and what we found at the little helicopter thing, we just found like a shirt. That was it. So it wasn't too exciting. That's why I didn't keep you guys for it. Alright, let's, what do we have on? Okay, we got a military top. But we're gonna put this one on. And then this one, we can get some of that out of it, and that's in two. Okay, so let's see, anything good? I could still use that flashlight. Okay, we got a magazine. Did I pick that up? Yeah, I did. Just making sure. Anything good, though? like, anything at all that will help me. Not really. We got a weapon. That's pretty much it. I'll see you guys when I get a little bit closer to home. Alright, hello everybody. So, somehow I made it back to the city. I guess I did like a loop or something. But I'm thinking my house is actually past this. So, we're gonna clear just a little bit of this out so that we can grab that fire truck and just get our way through this town. Oh no. This is killing me. Alright, this is a farm, not our farm, but it is a farm. Let's see what we can find out of this. I'm really struggling finding my way back right now. Can I find a weapon? I think I can. I didn't pick it up. Alright. I'll take this, though. Can I pick it up? Thank you. Can I pick it up? Thank you. Can I pick it up? Come at me. Actually, I need to get some distance between us. Stop it! Stop it! Oh, this looks fun. I'm so dead, but at least I found this guy. I want one of these. Dang it. It looks like we got some kind of military thing over there. Looks like we got a farm up here. Let's see if this is our farm. Ugh, this is really killing me. And it is not our farm. It's the farm I was just at and died at. Maybe this is a farm that we can make our home, or at least a secondary home, kind of. Get out of me. That sounded weird. Oh, I thought that was a weapon. I thought that was a chainsaw. Why would there be a chainsaw in the laundry room? Think. Get back. Come on. Dang it! Alright. Oh. This is it. This is our farm. Okay, so we made it back to our farm, and we know that there's a town up there that has good loot in it. We need to get set up again, and after I get set up, it's already time to end the episode. So, another kind of entertaining episode, in the sense that I kind of just went around and got killed a bunch, in kind of weird ways, but, I hope you guys did enjoy it. Hopefully we can have some more productive videos or episodes in the future. I'm hoping that, ooh, a shovel. Hoping that I can get, oh, he can hit me up here. I'm bleeding too. Boom. Get hit by a shovel, dude. Alright, I'm hoping that I can not die right now. That would be really cool. Let's craft ourselves one of these. And bandage ourselves up so we do not die. There we go. Ooh. Thank you. And that gives us a lot of room. What was I saying? Oh, I was doing like a super long outro. So, if you guys did like the video, please leave it a thumbs up and comment telling me you liked it so that I know to do videos like this in the future. ooh. You dead now, boy. You dead now. Yeah, so tell me if I should do videos like this in the future, because I have a lot of fun doing this. This is kind, all my other ones, like, I take them a little bit more seriously. This is kind of my series that I can just mess around and kill myself and not get mad, and it's kind of just turned into that. And I honestly like it like that, because they make for entertaining episodes in my opinion. And let's go with this. Yeah, they make for entertaining videos in my opinion, so if it's the same for you, please tell me. Ooh, we get a plank. And ooh, what is this? Oh, we got another scythe. Let's drop this guy and put that in there. Alright. So we're right back home. I'm gonna... Oh, this one-shotted him. I'm gonna look at this last little house thing. Little barn, that's the one. And, alright, let's go back. We're gonna plant some of our seeds. And we're going to do really nothing else. But now that we know there is gasoline over there, we can fly this plane. And that is honestly kind of the biggest thing for me. So hopefully we can get that done in the next episode. That would be ideal. So I hope you guys enjoyed. And you guys already know the spiel. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.